treat you, if you want somebody to treat you nice, then you treat them the way you want to be treated. If you want to treat people like shit, then you're going to expect shit. So when you come to somebody else's neighborhood, even though you're just moving in, you know, be respectful. That's my whole key to general case, is that you can move somewhere and you can be gentrified in a neighborhood, but you can't change the neighborhood. I mean,
agreed.
That's it in a nutshell.